You too. This is Bob being all giddy giddy with the police. Hey Bob, I got video evidence of you being goody goody with the cops.
Alright.
Yeah, he's got dirt on you. Yeah, yeah. Don't fuck me over now, Bob.
He's got dirt on me.
That's Sergeant's good. Good. Yeah. Yeah, not doing bad.
What's
that? Not doing bad. Good. Gotta go to prison soon, but I'm not doing bad. Huh? Yeah.
For stuff,
shooting cans in the woods.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, it was after the Kruger home visits and stuff, so. Yeah, after April 3rd, I'll know when the date is. That's when the sentencing is.
So if you screw up between now and then, can they add time on?
If I what?
Like if something happened between now and then, could they add time on?
If I caught an actual case, like,
something.
Yeah, but if I just like forgot to report a police contact or something.
Like you got new charges.
Oh yeah, probably. Yeah. Maybe. Yeah.
How long are you gonna do?
6 months in, then 6 months home detention. So they shut me down for a year, pretty much. Captain Kruger.
So with him, he's going federally. So once he's sentenced, they'll give him between 3 months and 4 months to check into the prison where he's going to.
Oh yeah. I'll be back.
Yeah, they could place him because of the year. Instead of a chain of shackles down there, but they won't.
I was shooting cans in the woods. I wasn't supposed to be. I admit it. I already admitted to it. But I slipped up myself posting that shit on Facebook, and I gave the cops something to get. I mean,
kind of hard to fight that.
It goes both ways, right? Yeah.
So when are you going to get your lieutenant?
And I'm out.